Hello students, the question is, a simple harmonic motion is represented by y equals to, you can see the equation, y equals to 5 common sine 3 pi t plus root 3 cos 3 pi t centimeter. The amplitude and time period of the motion are, the options are given. This question is taken from J Mains 2019, 12 January, second half. Okay. This is a very straightforward question. We all know that this is a very typical sum of the chapter oscillation. Let's do it. First of all, I will show you how to find the general formula of SHM. If equation of SHM is given like this, y equals to a1 sine omega t plus a2 cos omega t in this form. See, this looks like the sum of two different SHMs, individual SHMs, and see the phase of the two equations, same, omega t and omega t. Okay, let this a1 as a0 cos theta and a2 as a0 sin theta, and let's put the values of a1 and a2 in this equation. Therefore, the equation will look like this, y equals to a0 cos theta sin omega t plus a0 sin theta cos omega t. See, this is a1 and this was a2, right? Okay. Therefore, if I take a naught common, I will have sin omega t cos theta plus cos omega t sin theta. This is nothing but sin omega t plus theta. Therefore, I can say the equation which was initially like this, a1 sin omega t plus a2 cos omega t, can be written like this, can be written like this, a0 sin omega t plus theta. Okay. Now, what is a0? See, a1 is a0 cos theta and a2 is a0 sin theta. If I square these two equations and add them, I will get a1 square plus a2 square equals to a0 square cos square theta plus sin square theta, which is 1. So, a0 square. Therefore, a naught equals to root over of a1 square plus a2 square. So, a naught is nothing but root over of a1 square plus a2 square. And if I divide equation 2 divided by 1, I will get tan theta equals to a2 by a1. So, theta equals to tan inverse of a2 by a1. Therefore, the equation which is initially like this, a1 sin omega t plus a2 cos omega t, can be written like, almost equals to, not completely equals to, a0 sin omega t plus theta. Then a0 is what? Root over of a1 square plus a2 square sin omega t plus tan inverse of a2 by a1. Right, student? See, a naught is root over a1 square plus a2 square and theta is tan inverse of a2 by a1. Therefore, this equation can be written like this equation. I generally ask medical students to remember this conversion. Okay. Now, see, in the given question, it is y equals to 5 sin 3 pi t plus 5 root 3 cos 3 pi t. In the given question, the equation is given as 5 sin 3 pi t plus 5 root 3 cos 3 pi t. Right, student? Therefore, I can write this equation as root over of 5 square plus 5 root 3 square, because this is a1 and this is a2, into sin 3 pi t plus tan inverse of a2 by a1, that is tan inverse of 5 root 3 by 5. This is 25, this is 75, so this becomes 10 sin 3 pi t plus tan inverse root 3 is what? 60 degree. 5 by 3. Therefore, this equation can be simplified into this form. Now, comparing, therefore, amplitude of the equation is what? 10, and the unit is C, centimeter. So, this is 10 centimeter. And what about the time period? For time period, we have to first find omega. The coefficient of t is called omega. Omega is 3 pi rad per second. And what is time period? Time period is 2 pi over omega. That is 2 pi by 3 pi. That is 2 by 3 seconds. So, the amplitude is 10 centimeter and time period is 2 by 3 second. Look at the options. Option 4 is correct, 10 centimeter and 2 by 3 second. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, PhiSolver.